And also happening this morning, there will be a remembrance for the homeless community in Reading. The Good News Rescue Mission will remember at least 23 deceased homeless people by name. This memorial will be today at 11 a.m. at the Good News Rescue Mission.